Hi everyone, it's me Samantha. Welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be working on making a wreath, purple and blue and silver. So I have a 14 inch reframe here. I have seven of each of the purple and blue Chanel stems. So I'm just going to go ahead and start to add them on the outside at each of these joints, I guess you can call it. And I'll do a purple, blue. And then for the inside, I'm going to go over the two inside bars and I'm going to put the Chanel stem in the middle. Like that. Great. So now from here, I want to add some burlap. So let me just get the burlap and I will be right back. Okay. So I have my burlap. This is natural burlap. So I'm just going to drop it to the floor, pinch it together. Lay it in. And give it a few tugs. I'll probably make it 10 inch poofs. Where's my ruler? It right now, so I'll just use this. Okay. So that's about 10 inch. I like that. So I'll probably do between 10 and 11 inch poofs. Yeah. trying to wrap the edges of the burlap in the poofs. And I'm gonna keep doing this all the way around and all the way in the inside. But I'll speed up the video for that. Okay, so the burlap is now on, and now I'm gonna go ahead and add the deco mesh. I think I'll start with this purple. This is a 6-inch roll, 5 yards. So I'm just gonna try to give it a little scrunch. There we go. And just find a spot and add it. And I'm just gonna zigzag it, eyeball the poofs. You don't want them too big or too tight. Having a think because I want to add 2 colors, so I'm just wondering if I should just do them together. But I think I should. So here we go. Top. And can I just open this one back up? And then I want this to be on this side. A little tight, so just make that. Well, I can do them both now, I guess. Put them side by side and do a poof. Put them in. And then switch. So I'm going to keep doing this all the way around. Put them together like that. And then I'm going to switch them like that. Big. Okay, I'm gonna go speed up the video from here. Hi everyone. So, all the deco mesh is on. I haven't fluffed any of it yet. I'm gonna just go ahead and add ribbon now, right around, which is this denim blue type of ribbon. With the sparkles. So I'm gonna use that. And I'm just gonna find a Chanel stem. I'll leave it out a little bit to give it a little tail. There we go. So I'm basically going to do the same thing I did with the deco mesh and just go from one one Chanel stem to the other. So I'm gonna go and speed up the video while I add this ribbon. Hi everyone, so here's the wreath so far. I ended up finding this dark purple, it's almost like the deco mesh. So I just went and added that. So now I basically have the light purple and the dark purple and then the blue and the blue. So now I'm going to go ahead and just add ribbon in all the bundles. So I have this, this white and blue snowflake and then this sheer like a light blue. So I'm just going to put them on top like that. And this wreath is in order, so I'm just trying to add basically what they want in the wreath. So I don't think I'm going to have any purple ribbon. But we will. Oh, before that, I want to add, yes, a row. So I'm going to do a roll of the purple. And then a roll of the blue. And I'm basically just going to put them together like that. And lay that in. Pull it as tight as you can and then lock it in. So there. And then on top of that, I'm gonna go ahead and add the two ribbons. And these are 12 inch ribbons. And I'm just gonna pinch that. And I'm not gonna reopen that tie. I'm just gonna put this right on top like this. Fluff it like that. I might even make these ribbons a little smaller, maybe 10 inch, but I'm gonna just use what I have and go from there. So I'm gonna do another one and then I'm gonna go away and speed up the video and do all the rest and I guess decide whether I want to add anything besides the sign and the little picks I have here. So take two rolls like that, one on top of the other. This I can reopen. There we go. And I'm only going to do these rolls on the outside, I think. I don't think I'm going to do them on the inside. I'm going to do ribbon on the outside and the inside, but I think just the rolls are going to be on the outside. So again, take another ribbon. Maybe the outside I'll have the 12-inch ribbons, and inside I'll do 10-inch ribbon. So I'm going to go away and speed up the video and do all the rest. I will be right back. Hi everyone, I'm back. So the ribbon is all on. Now I'm just gonna add these three blue snowflakes. Just gonna cut this. I'm basically just gonna feed this just like that. And just wrap it with the one that's already there. Wrap it around. Yeah. So that one's gonna go there. This one is gonna go over here. Feed it and pull it tight. And twist that around. Bring this like that. The other one is over here. Go. That one like that. And then I have the silver ones, which I'm going to go add, but I want to go ahead and add this sign. I'm going to put it here. All these, and then I'm gonna add these. For the sake of the video, I'm just gonna place it now, and then I'll go away and secure everything. So that is gonna be like that, and then yeah, the rest of these. So I'm going to go ahead and attach everything, and I'll be back to show you the finished wreath. So I will be right back. Hi everyone, here is the finished wreath. So if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you would like to see more of my videos, please subscribe to my channel. And until next time, bye for now.